Missouri. Water level rises suddenly with extreme turbulence.
Yeah, see how you see a dam out there? Pretty sweet.
We just got off the trails. We're hitting a back road towards the dam by our house. And we're kind of going down towards Delta to visit an abandoned place. We're gonna get fuel and stuff. But for right now, we're just gonna go for a little trail ride here and just kind of look at the scenery here. We're gonna see some water. Right now, the dam looks like it's low. The water is not letting down right now. So we'll check that out. We got the SSR boys up there, John and Jack. We're currently just riding out. It's pretty much just a stone trail the whole way through. So, it's not too crazy. You'll just see again how the bike's performing and things of that nature. They'll get pretty good. Big old danger signs, because water does get, it does overflow on top of here. So, we'll get to see if we get a close up view. It is pretty sweet, I'm not gonna lie, but. But yeah, it's pretty sweet. My eyes are getting so dusty right now. I want to be able to talk, because I can't put my visor down. I don't have my mic on. But this is Bang Bang Scooter Gang here. And Tom was unfortunately enough not. He couldn't join us today. He's working on his car right now. It is some historic pieces here. I don't know if that's where they had boats in there or something. Who knows? To get how it is. Up to another danger sign here. Oh, my eyes. Man, I don't have my sunglasses either. I'm about to get in front of them. I can hardly see. In this case, we're getting dirty. Water level rises suddenly with extreme turbulence. Yeah, see how you see a dam out there? Pretty sweet. Rocks. Check it out. Yeah, pizzas. I don't know if you can drive down it. I don't know what you can do down there. But you can definitely get close to the water. That's cool. Actually, I don't know if we can get close to the water. I'm going to walk out there quick. Check it out. Not yet, it's dry today. But yeah, that's where they let all the water out and just comes plowing down. Let the water out. That was a bit of a launch. Good thing it didn't come up. Love it, guys. So, you guys haven't decided what bikes you want yet. We're going to be probably getting some more bikes up here shortly. Hopefully get more to the squad. Some more bikes to review, hopefully. But, yeah, we're here to decide what bikes you want. What bikes you like. And all that type of stuff. So, Hellcat's holding up. We got maybe almost 2,700 miles on her. John's bike, Jack's, John's probably about the same mileage. We're doing pretty good. But yeah, we're just, we use and abuse these bikes way too much, and they're holding up solid, so you guys would be good. Maybe you guys are just enjoying the view, enjoying this little vlog. Even if it's a little hard to hear me, I'm sorry. I'm trying to speak loud. Don't have the mic. But if you're just trail riding, near the old muffler. Nice sweet rocks right here.
I like that boulder. That is a nice boulder.
Rocks! All together, they sound like a bunch of like freaking angry bees or whatever. Nuts.